Hello, Pie Man here, and today we'll be playing more Portal 2. And let's begin. We were getting mindfucked by this puzzle. I believe I need to do this and this. I think. No, I need to. Then I think okay. Maybe if I yeah, I'll put a portal here and I'll move it out of the way. What am I doing? If I put one there, put one there. What next? Oh yeah, I just one here and here. No, of course that wouldn't work. That'd just be too easy. I put one here. I put an orange one here. Yeah, that seems pretty. What the fuck are you doing here? Fucking hell. Put one there. Put one there. No. One there. Yes. Okay. Fucking hell. Bounce. Did I just go for a pipe? 10 out of 10. Oh, I got into a place where there's no noise. Smashing. Oh, and then there's loads of noise. Not smashing. Oh, bastards. What am I supposed to be shooting at? Ooh, what's that? I'll just put a hole there. Let the world be painted. Yes. That's a bit too excited. I suppose up there. Or Please don't ever fuck with me ever again. Actually, I just go on here. Nailed it. Now what's this? Oh, a door. Curses. Foiled by a number lock. I need to get up there. Well, foiled again. I don't think I can crouch jump in this. Damn it. Now. What? Bastards. Because it's another number lock. Yeah, that should be it. Oh, hi. Holy fuck. Oop. Oh no. We're getting busy with Izzy. I'm disappointed this portal gun does not have a light. I want to push the button more. There's a lot of light now. Oh. Oh. Shit's going down. Yep. Onward and upward. This is looking rather scary. Brilliant. Giant springs. And we're back. The itch.
For God's God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto one. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit it with a paradox.
Warmer? Warmer? Boiling hot? Okay, colder, colder, ice cold. You're Arctic now, isn't it? You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. But just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing.
12 hours?
You've got 1 hour! Solve it!
I'd imagine Shell doesn't eat. Because Shell is actually immortal. How do I get down there? Is there... Oh. Oh yeah, sure, I could do that. Got a bit of an electrical problem. Perhaps you should get someone to hire it. Hire the electrical problem. No, hire someone to fix the electrical problem. Boop, oh. Boop. Oh, they're so cute. Oh. Oh. Aren't they so cute? Oh. Oh.
Ah, yes. I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello?
All right. Paradox time.
That was easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back and I'm not...
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate
Hold
the facility
on.
Immediately.
Before I can fix that...
Warning. Reactor core is at critical...
There. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously. It turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go!
Oh. But I like these little guys. Oh.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, I've got to test. So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. Everything is going to adjust.
Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown.
Shut up!
I hear that we're in trouble.
Oh, well.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly. Extremely dangerous. Eventually. Not at the moment, but we're working on it. We're still working on it.
Well.
Impossible, as it is to imagine. They're actually...
This test is fantastic.
Devilishly.
I'm just going to cut this bit out, because I want to wait a bit and get the achievement.
I'll give you a hint.
So,
cut.
Bloop bloop. Got the achievement. Boop.
Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous.
Yes.
Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just watch you solve it. Yeah, that's it.
Boop.
And... nothing. Alright, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. New tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Oh! And skip, and we're back.
It's alright, everything's good, I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall.
That's yes, it is there. Now. Whoop. Cool. Oh, it's a bit of a mess there. Good job. Now. That's how you get shit done.
Well done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Yeah, well, he's being weird.
The tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, well, not so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
There's a lot of loading screens. Skip, and we're back.
Made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, buttons, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. After dynamite.
Ah, damn it, Pablo. Now, what am I doing? Where am I going?
Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need to...
That's why I can't help you solve the test.
Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Okay. Where's the box? Oh. Damn, I'm blind. Skip, and we're back.
Good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming. Don't start yet. You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed off wing. Hundreds of friendly good test chambers. Just sitting there. No one's going to just shut them out. Good as you can.
Right. I
can
find test stockpiles of tests.
Oh. Everything's a bit old. Crashy.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Yes, absolutely seamless. Fucking hell. No, can't go that way. Oh, cool. More faith plates. Wait, what? Okay, what now? Oh yeah. Hey, where you going? You're not going anywhere, boy. Suppose you could have a walkabout. Ah, yes. Are you trying to kill yourself? Oh. Okay. Well, not today. Ah, yes. There. Oh, I see. Boop. Boop. And there.
Oh,
done.
Here we go. Here it comes. Oh, disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Anyway. that'll be all for now. Don't forget to like if you like. And don't forget to subscribe. That'll be all for now. I'm in now.